Times Microwave Systems is one of the most respected brands in the world when it comes to RF, microwave cable, and cable assemblies.
Times Microwave Systems is a world leader in both coaxial and triaxial cable. We do all types of lightweight, ruggedized cables that are suitable for broadband electronic applications, specifically for microwave transmission.
And what we really do is provide end-to-end solutions for our customers.
We are focused fairly heavily in the military and defense space. A lot of our pedigree is in the military airframe, so if you think of any fighter aircraft platform of a U.S. or U.S. ally, probably has our product on it. However, we're involved in a lot of other military and defense areas, such as missile systems, ground vehicles. A lot of our recent growth has been in the space industry, and of course, on the commercial side, we're involved a lot with wireless infrastructure, medical testing instrumentation, and high power industrial. We're doing everything here from the raw cable manufacturer to a lot of the heavy lifting on the design work, to connector assembly, to full-on, you know, cable assemblies and sometimes harness assemblies. We're headquartered here in Wallingford, Connecticut. We also have sites in West Palm Beach, Florida, and in Mesa, Arizona. Those sites at this moment are primarily cable assembly. More importantly, allowing more local support to customers in those regions. We also have a facility in Shanghai, China, which is the center of excellence for our commercial business. So that's how we're laid out kind of a lot across the globe, and we, although a US-based manufacturer, we are supporting global customers.
We collaborate with each other very, very well. When they have ideas, they send them to us. When we have ideas, we send them to them. So when we run into a challenge that maybe we can't figure out, we hand it to them and they help us out, and vice versa. So that communication is great because of that.
We are an extension of their engineering department with very specific understanding of interconnect solutions, especially with RF and microwave interconnects. And I think that's what we would offer is, you know, a very high level of service and commitment to their end goals. It's about completing a mission.
As the industry goes higher in frequency, smaller in package size, everything gets smaller and more densely packaged, and there's challenges associated with that. And we've come up with some unique technologies here to deal with that.
Times culture is one of creating solutions. I mean, that's really the bottom line. You know, we work with our customers to give them the optimal solution that will yield the best possible system performance in their applications.
We won't stop at a cable assembly, for instance. If that cable assembly is attached to an antenna, then we'll do the antenna as well, right? So we'll kind of branch out and expand our product base.
Being part of Amphenol gives us an additional advantage there as well. And by partnering with some of our sister companies that may have a different solution, provide a more comprehensive answer for the customer.
We've got a lot of people that have been here for a large duration of their lives. We have great retention with our employees because it's an excellent place to work.
Everybody gets along with everybody. Everybody knows everybody. Everybody knows Connecticut. Everybody knows Mesa. Everybody knows Florida. So we are one big happy family.
There's great opportunities to really develop this business and take it well into the 21st century and beyond.